Welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be playing The Hive again, but this time we are playing hide and seek. Right now I'm just playing on the I don't know. Bookshelf. Right. Bookshelf. Really? I'm now hidden. No one will ever find me. What was that? Oh. Shoot. Oh no. Oh my goodness. I was so good. Flip, you! Are you kidding me? You're gonna give away my spot. Okay. I got my sword. Notice me. Oh my goodness. Keep sword in hand. Oh my goodness. Nope. Not happening. No. Shoot! No! Okay. Find these dudes. Now we do. Oh, dang it. Got found. I didn't realize there's all these people here. Soul sand. Who'd choose soul sand? Oh. I just wanted. Ooh. Freaking no. Where the heck did he go? No, 30 seconds left. Did he actually go? Went somewhere. No. No. That was a whole lot of fun. All right, another round. Let's go. Do the parkour course. Oh my goodness. Why am I so bad at parkour? I just don't understand. Much to say. Anyway, what was that? What did I just do? I did it! Yay! I actually did it. Is this like the country? Something? You hear that sound? I have no idea what that is. That's like a cabinet. Anyway, got to select our blocks. Beacon, flower pot. I wanna be a flower pot. I hope that's okay with you because I'm being a flower pot. Choose your block, okay? Right. Where should I hide? Bum, bum, bum. Well, they're not here, so. That guy just ran out. freaking kill you. That guy is such a nub. What if they could, like, actually see you? That would just be, like, bruh. You kidding me? I'm glad I chose flower pot. It's gonna be hard for people to... Yo, I'm stuck! Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. I should have used that shield. I don't know why. I'm just so bad at it. I just want to kill you. I don't know who killed me. Whoever did this. Wait, oh, you killed him. There's a beacon somewhere. Or I could actually hide in there. Wait, you can. Oh wait, no, you can't. Okay, so they actually put like stuff there. Okay. I actually got to like go and find stuff. Beacon. Searching for beacon. I remember that being there. Ooh. Hang on. No. I didn't realize that this area was here. Cheap box. I don't think you can actually hide under there. Did you just, where did he go? Would that be a good spot to hide? I can't believe that I didn't notice this area. How do you get in here? I don't understand. I heard something. Alright, let's go upstairs. Oh, a great spot to hide is over there. That would be epic. If you find just like a random beacon. Wait, that's the starting area. What's that? You just like place yourself in a random spot because like no one really like hits random things. 30 seconds left. Where is everybody? Ugh. Did I just hear like a heartbeat sound? Because I'm not the one. Should be scared. There's a person right there? Oh, I'm so bad at this game. Oh my goodness. Maybe I should literally just play something. Why did I click that? Maybe I should literally just play like something else. like, play some Death Man. Alright. So yeah, this will actually be next episode video. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. See you guys next time. Bye.